Work on a damp and dreary Black Friday morning in Austin. Good morning, everybody, from Darrell K. Royal Texas Memorial Stadium here in Austin. It is Senior Day and the regular season finale for the Texas Longhorns as they take on the Texas Tech Red Raiders. Longhorns today, one last time, will wear the white helmets, burnt orange jersey tops, white pants, black socks, black shoes.
You're going to walk through that tunnel for the last time, come out onto the playing surface, and know it's the last time you're going to wear burnt orange. So it's a unique feeling for the seniors.
Yo, last one going into it. Let's make it a fun one.
All right, listen. Those guys down there in that north end zone, they're playing for something. This is their momentum going into offseason, just like it will be for us today going into the bowl game. That's what that is right now. So I'm going to say this right now. Do you got to start fast? You damn right you do. It doesn't matter what the record says. It doesn't matter what game it is. It's a Big 12 game, and it's our home. It is a big game, and they think that too, I promise you. So you better bring the same stuff to the party as they're going to. I promise you that. We good on that?
Yes, sir. Yeah!
Lined up. Lock in. This is a full speed drill. Here we go. Let's go!
Let's go out there and have a blast today. Put all the work that we put in all season and make them feel like it today, all right? Let's have fun while we do it and celebrate for all night, bro.
Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
This is why we make people fear us. This is why we make people fear us today. Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Let's go!
Excited. That's a choice. That is a choice. Play after play after play after play. Doesn't matter what everybody else is doing. What matters is what you choose to do. Go out and be the most physical, hardest playing team on the field. Team! Team! I know you seniors are going to play hard, man. I know you are. Let's make sure everybody around you has that same motivation. They have earned it. If you save anything, it gets wasted. You can't use it, so don't save a damn thing. Run out there with confidence, with a swagger, and don't wait for somebody to be excited. You be the spark that gets everybody else going. You clear on that?
Sir.
When you're jogging out the tunnel with, you know, a thing of flowers for your mom, and, you know, you look up into the crowd and everybody's cheering for you, and you realize that this is the last time, it's impossible not to get nostalgic, not to get emotional. We want to do everything we can to make sure that, you know, the game is a memorable one for them.
Tails is the call. And it is tails. You want your options this half? Texas Tech won the toss. They defer.
All right, ready to kick it off. And we hope your Thanksgiving has been a good one. And we hope this one will be a good one for you as well. We're ready to go. We're underway from Austin. Sam Ellinger will be the quarterback for the Horns, 6'3", 230-pound junior out of Westlake High here in the Austin area. First play from scrimmage, a snap to Ellinger, and pulls it back in. And here goes Sam upfield, 30, 35, first down. Devin Duvernay shifts in motion into the backfield. They'll hand Duvernay the ball. Devin trying to bounce outside and does, 40, stiff arm, 43, and out of bounds.
Hang on, Devin!
Sam with the snap, back to throw with some time, looking, a lot of time, going deep. And he has Epps open downfield, and Malcolm with a catch, leaping catch by Malcolm Epps. Handoff, Johnson right side with a stiff arm to the 15. Roshan slinging four down inside the 10. And Johnson's near the first down. He just kept moving. We'll mark him down at the 10. Ellinger looking over the Tech defense. Has the snap. Sam's going to run. Design run. Sam inside the 10 to the 5 to the goal line. Touchdown, Texas. Sam Ellinger on 3rd and 2, doing it himself to get it across and to get the Longhorns on the Now, Longhorns will try to get it turned around defensively. Shotgun snap. Blitz is coming. Duffy under pressure. The Longhorns have it. Slung down. And what a big play made by the senior Malcolm Roach.
Let's go. Let's go.
First down and 10. Ellinger from the shotgun. Sam with the snap. Moves it out to the right, ball caught. Breaking a tackle at midfield. Here's Marcus Washington, the freshman of the 45. Steps up, fires deep down the left sideline, looking for Duvernay. Devin, the catch inside the 10. It'll be first and goal, Texas.
It's natural.
From the shotgun, Young offset to his right. Sam turns and hands it to Danny Young. Touchdown, Texas. Young blasting his way in. Longhorns will line up to go for 2. 3 receivers out wide left. Ellinger with the snap. Sam looking. Pressure coming. Lofts at the end zone. It is caught. Duvernay. Little bucket ball right over the shoulder in for the 2-point conversion. And this football game is tied. With Duffy to take the snap. Now we'll send Welch in motion, and it's a handoff. Jax Welch, Longhorns wrap it up. They snip that out well. Awaiting the snap, has it, turns, hands off, and stops short again. They went to Thompson again. Longhorns came to get him. Malcolm Roach and Joseph Osai. Now it's 4th and goal. Has the snap, turns, lofts it in the end zone, and it's dropped. Incomplete. The freshman, Kenyatta Watson, to knock it away. First down and 10. And Sam has the snap and all play action with a blitz coming. Longhorns pick it up and Ellinger going deep for Duvernay. He's open. He caught it. Say goodnight to this one. One play. 75 big ones to the house. Ellinger to Duvernay. Two tight ends on that open side of the formation. And then on second down, it's a handoff. Now pulling it back in. Ellinger breaks the tackle. 15-10. Sam to the 5. It'll be 1st and goal, Texas. Ellinger has the snap, turns, hands to Roach John Johnson off right side. Touchdown, Texas. The freshman, Roshan Johnson, blasting off the right side and in for the score that for the first time today gives the Longhorns the lead. Shotgun snap on 2nd down. Duffy steps up in the pocket. Ball's hit. It's out and recovered. Texas has it. Picked up. Marquez Bimage comes away with a fumble recovery. The Longhorns get a big turnover in the waning seconds of the 1st half.
Come on, baby.
4th and 4 at the Texas 18-yard line. With the snap. Back to throw. Swings it out for the end zone and it's incomplete. Too much on it. Chris Brown with the coverage on Keyshawn Carter is back on the field. And for the 2nd time today, the Longhorns take over on downs. On 3rd down, Ellinger has the snap. Here comes the blitz for Tech. Sam rolling to the right. Throws on the run. Downfield. Got Duvernay. A catch. 40. 35. Devin still on his feet. Holding on for dear life as DeMarcus Field wrestles him down. With the snap, Sam back to throw. Fires deep up the right side. Looking in the end zone. That is caught. Jake Smith. Touchdown. What a great over-the-shoulder grab by the freshman, Jake Smith, for a Texas touchdown.
Yes, sir! Let's go, baby. Big boy, baby. Catch. Let's go, baby. Okay.
Second down and goal, Texas at the Texas Tech 6-yard line. 3 receivers out wide right. Ellinger from the shotgun. Has the snap, a design run. Rolls to the left. Sam to the 5, to the 3, to the goal line. Ellinger stopped just shy. Ellinger with the snap, turns, hands to Johnson. Roshan bangs forward, and he is across. Touchdown, Texas. Roshan Johnson powers his way across to extend the Longhorn lead. The Red Raider 33 on 1st down. Duffy back to throw. Slung to the turf by Jaquan Graham. Just came in and just ripped him down. The junior from Temple with a big sack on 1st down. Shotgun snap. 2nd down. Sweeping to the left side. Sir Roderick Thompson cut it back upfield. Fumbled it. Ball loose. Picked up. Big Tavondre switch inside the 25, and the Longhorns have a turnover. It squirted out, and Sweat, the freshman from Huntsville, rumbles it back upfield. Texas takes care of its second Texas Tech turnover of the afternoon. And the Longhorns quickly go back to the line of scrimmage and hand it to Johnson, who makes it academic. Roshan is across for the Longhorn touchdown. Third down, and here's Duffy wrapped up. He'll go down. Marquez Bimage. What a day for Bimage. Another sack, and it's fourth down. This is going to be the final play of the game, or that was the final play of the game. That's it. The Texas Longhorns responded, and the Longhorns finished in command of this one this afternoon. They conclude the regular season with a winning record, and now it's on to a bowl game. That's the end of the game with the final score of the Texas Longhorns, 49, the Texas Tech Red Raiders, 24.
Real one out there, man. Good time, last one, DKR. Appreciate everything.
It's been a crazy ride in DKR, and just thank you, Longhorn Nation. And thanks for my family and everyone who supports me. Hook 'em. Thank you.
Enjoyed it. You went out with a win. Hook.
They played a lot of games in their career here, but they will always remember their last game at DKR. So job well done, seniors. Thank you.
So we've started something special here, and it's going to continue. That I can promise you, but we got to grind throughout the ball season to make sure that we head into the true off season with the same kind of momentum. We clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Texas fight.